started holding for them for a while and it lets them go. But a big break, good break at the start by all the runners, but after jumping out with the field, not having speed is Royal Dynamite, who settles last. And Yours Forever from Gladstone, Marvel Princess 3 together, crossing the 1,000, followed by Victory Parade. Sovet Pride comes in next. Two away is Gorgeous Lady, followed by close to the fence Royal Dynamite, who is mustering well, joining New State. Another 2.5 to 3 lengths behind is Prince Caspian, has across the 800. And Yours Forever in the lead by about 3 parts to good of Gladstone. Victory Parade nicely into third, followed by Marvel Princess, joined by on the outside Gorgeous Lady. Between the two is Sovet Pride, 2.5 lengths behind Royal Dynamite, followed by New State. And Prince Caspian has a swing into the straight as the favorite has taken the turn 8 deep to tackle Yours Forever, still a length ahead of the Victory Parade, followed by Gorgeous Lady on the outside, followed by Sovet Pride, now been pulled out. They followed then by Gladstone and Marvel Princess inside the last 200 now. And it's Yours Forever tackled by Victory Parade and Sovet Pride coming at a big run on the outside. Inside the last 100, it's going to be Sovet Pride who's dripping out under pressure, but Mill pulls on. And he drives past the favorite to win it by a length. Sovet Pride wins it, beating off Victory Parade. Yours Forever, they followed then by Faraway. Fourth was Royal Dynamite, Gorgeous Lady, Marvel Princess, Prince Caspian, followed by New State and Gladstone.
May I have your attention please? Mr. Ashok Kumar will now present the Raja Narasimha Rao Memorial Cup, won by Sovet Pride, won by Mrs. Y. Damodar and Ashok Kumar Gupta. Trained by R H Sequeira. Ridden by Akshay Kumar.